Today we're attending the Happiness at Work conference organized by I've Learned Academy. We'll have the chance to meet the two international experts coming from the happiest countries in the world. Trust me, it's gonna be an unforgettable day. Most of people believe if they work hard, they'll be successful and happiness will follow. Do you believe in that?
No, that's actually completely wrong. It's actually the opposite. If you have a job that you really like, studies show you will do a much better job. That will make you more successful.
Sometimes, no matter what you do for your employees, they are not happy. They always complain.
Yeah.
What can we do?
That's because you're doing the wrong things. Some companies want their employees to be happy, but they think they can buy happiness. So what really does make us happy is results and relationships. That's what the research shows. Results is when you're doing great work that you're proud of, that makes a difference. And relationships is when you are valued as a human being in the workplace.
So happiness depends on who? On the CEO? On the employee?
Yes and yes. Happiness at work is a job for everybody. The leaders have to create good conditions where it's easy to be happy at work. But the individual employee has also got to take responsibility for their own happiness, because you can do so many things for yourself and for the happiness of those around you, for your coworkers.
This conference.
Okay, the purpose of this conference is mostly to spread and to teach how to create happiness at work, how to create happy workplaces. So that's the main idea. There will be many speakers. So we have different companies speaking. We have like Air France, Azadea, and Buchhalter. So companies who already implemented happy practices. And we have two speakers from abroad as well.
So in order to be happy, people around us should be happy too, but how could this happen?
Well, one of the things I mentioned in my keynote, which was actually given to me by my first supervisor when I was 23, and it's a poem that says, 10% is what happens to you, and 90% is how you react. So I can choose to be happy even though the people around me are not. And my happiness should not be linked to whether you're happy or not. And I think by me being happy, I influence you, and you will becoming more happy than the other way around.
Do you think that we have the power to change the reality that is around us?
For sure. We all live in our own bubble and our own reality. You have your reality. You will reflect on our meeting afterwards in one way, and I might say something completely different. And I make sure that my reality is a happy one.
Waking up in the morning without any pain or anything. Have a purpose in life.
Happiness is being with this team.
Happiness is about being happy inside, wherever that is.
Being grateful every day for what you have.
Obviously, there are challenges in Lebanon, right? The economy is not the best. There are other challenges. But here's the thing. What I've noticed, I love it in Lebanon, by the way, and what I've noticed is that people are really happy in life. Take some of that energy, bring that into the workplace, and create workplaces where people actually like to work. I think Lebanon has, you have everything you need for that.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget, be so happy so that when others look at you, they'll become happy too.